Hey everybody, welcome back to Real Appeal Gaming. My name is John, and tonight we are going to finish off Borderlands 2. It is Mr. Torg's campaign of Carnage, and we're about to take on Piston.
It's time to win this thing, kid. This is it. Piston is the only thing standing between you and a vault full of loot. You know what to do, sugar.
Alright. Your order. So, back to the crater, back to the arena, so we can take on Piston. Right now I'm level 46, I have no idea if that's going to be high enough for him. Catch a ride. Guess I could have walked it, it's right here, but... Woo! Uh-oh. Might have to now. Alright. It's okay. Especially if I get shot in the back and I'm about to die. This is not gonna work out. There we go. The dramatic...
What are you planning to do with the arena once the tournament is over?
Oh, probably get a construction team in here to carefully disassemble it. And what the f*** do you think? We're gonna blow it up!
Oh, sugar, I've got a much better idea.
Let's do this. Assemble in the arena and fight Piston.
This is where it all ends, fight fans! Are you ready?
Yes, we are.
I told you to stay away, Vault Hunter. But Ooh. Now it's time I fought you in single combat. Gladiator versus Gladiator. Versus
that Assasaurus. You're extinct.
My goddamn metal T-Rex!
Okay.
Piston, you cheating bastard!
I'm not a cheater!
I don't know what you'd call it.
That Assasaurus is the greatest mechanical marvel I've ever seen! It is the Henry the Fourth of robotic dinosaurs!
So I'm pretty sure fire's not gonna do shit to this thing. Ooh, I missed it. Come on.
Metal T-Rexes and thinks that our giant metal T-Rexes.
Well put.
I know.
Okay, so we got fire. I don't even know why I keep shooting. Oh, this is not gonna go. This is not gonna end well. Oh, the other bosses were pretty easy though. So, chin up. Let's do this. Cha-ching. Oops, wrong way. Wait. So, this might be cheating. I can't hurt it. Oh crap. Ooh, I just hurt myself. And that's what you get for cheating. Come on, health. Well, like they always say, if you're not cheating, you're not trying. So what if I throw my turret up there? I'm on fire! Yeah, I don't think it really matters. Ooh, crap. You shit me? Give me that. Where it lands. Alright, that's doing damage. Crap. Like, I had all of this coming. That's fine. All right, so I got a new tactic. As long as I don't run out of money. I do like the music. Here we go. Perfect. It's kind of pretty. I mean, it's lighting my ass on fire, but whatever. Woo! Okay. That's not cool. And that still hit me. Bullshit. It's not really doing that much damage. Especially when it's already destroyed. Where's the sweet spot? Not there. Inside the mouth, maybe? What do you think? I think it's the mouth. Oh, there goes my turret again. Come on, shield. Okay, now I understand. Looks like it doesn't matter what I use against this thing. I probably should stay in the circle. Fire's not gonna work. Missing. Minutes into it, and I'm still nowhere closer than where I was. Taking a little bit of damage, not much. Come on, baby. And it's dead. Only got three left. He's almost dead.
Hurry
I still have no idea where the weak spot is on this guy. No idea. Hopefully Piston's easier to kill than this guy. I think those are nukes, by the way. Okay, didn't expect that. Whatever. Nope. There's my turret again. Yep, I think those are nukes. Come on, turret.
You fellas meet the missing?
And it's dead again. Nope, it's not. Man, I went through like 300 rounds of ammo with this thing already. Come on, baby. Yeah. Finally. Cheater, cheater, cheater.
Shut up. All of you. Shut up.
Ooh, hey. Didn't know you could do all of that. What the hell is that? Hey, he's got a shield. I got something for shields. Excuse me. There we go. Oh god. What's up, man? No way. Oh god. That's easy enough. Oh, that's not though. Piston the cheater. It's very fitting. Man, I'm just trying to get my health back up. Get my turret. Your shield is back up. Fabulous. Is that ammo over there? I think I really go for some ammo. Chew him up, honey. There we go. Come on. Oh, crap. What is that? He's almost dead. Oh, he's almost dead. Got him.
The blood of a coward has been spilled by Pandora's number one badass. The vault is gone.
Is he shaking or is he dead?
Ladies and gentlemen, let's
whatever.
See for the vault hunter.
You!
The vault opening! It's time for a loot explosion!
Whoa. It's like fireworks. Okay. Okay. Take it. Gonna run around here. Aw.
And that, boys and girls, is the story of how the Vault Hunter became the champion of Pandora.
You forgot the part where the Vault Hunter kicked Piston the ball so hard he exploded.
Because that never happened.
Yes, it did.
Irrelevant!
Calm down, Torg. You've got other things to worry about, like giving me your arena so I don't tell your stockholders about this little tournament.
How the f*** am I supposed to know that illegal off-world death matches are illegal?
Huh. Sugar, I think this is going to be the start of a beautiful relationship.
Alright. So, that is the end of Mr. Torg's, what was it, campaign of Carnage. Alright, so, I cheated. I'm not gonna lie. I just hid behind that wall and shot the crap out of that dinosaur until it was destroyed. It took 15 minutes. Then another 5 minutes just to kill Piston. So, wasn't my favorite, but I will say that this was an amazing story. Mr. Torg is awesome. Moxie, Tina, all of them. It was an amazing story, so highly suggest it. If you've never played it, I highly suggest you do it. So we got two DLCs left for the Borderlands. So let me know what you think. What you thought about the game itself and what you think of my tactics. So anyways, as always, have a great night. Thanks for watching.